The former Manchester City and England striker Francis Lee has died at the age of 79. He scored 148 goals during an eight-year spell at City. He was also part of the 1970 World Cup squad. He will be remembered as one of Manchester City's all-time greats.